Yeah, it's exciting to share it with you tonight. Cheering is especially welcome. Enjoy. And please be careful out there.
Thank you.
job. Give you guys a little interesting fact about Tucker. He is slightly colorblind. So he doesn't match, and it's not his fault, okay? Maybe you guys can help him out with those pointers. Okay, next up, we have contestant number 8, Brandon College. Alright, Brandon is in the DHS band and excels at the trombone. So for his talent tonight, he will be playing the trombone. If you feel the groove in your body, just get up and dance. Brandon College, everybody. job, Josh. And the interesting fact about Josh real quick is that he was homeschooled until 8th grade. Oh. Okay. Contestant number 10, Jesse Stedman. He's a child at heart. He loves Disney princesses and dresses up like them more than he probably should. Once he saw the Disney movie Frozen and fell in love with it. He now watches it religiously every day. He has the entire movie memorized along with every song. Tonight, he will be singing Do You Want to Build a Snowman? As well as playing ukulele that he learned to play 3 days ago and is not the best at. So please welcome to contestant number 10, Jesse Stedman.
Thank you.
server knows, Dane choose drinks. I don't know how you do that, but he does. Okay, next up, we have contestant number 12, Peyton Bowden. Tonight, Peyton's going to showcase his rendition of Bruno Mars' song, The Lazy Song. Please enjoy, he added just a little personal touch. Or guys, or whoever it is, I don't know, is he likes to rock climb. Okay, our last contestant is contestant number 14, Jake Brady. And Jake taught himself to ride a unicycle at the age of 11. You may see Jake every year in the 4th of July parade. Jake knows many unicycle tricks. His most unique trick is he can put his beautiful, long, flowy hair in a man bun while he rides around. Please look for Jake this year on the 4th of July. If you yell, "Nice hair," he will throw you candy. Contestant 14, Jake Brady. Thank you.